weekend we spring forward, and if it were left up to North Carolinians, they would like it to stay that way for good. At least some of them would. The latest High Point University poll finds about half of respondents prefer changing to year-round daylight saving time, which is what we're about to be on. That would mean a later sunrise and more daylight in the evening. Only 20% prefer an earlier sunrise and less daylight in the evening. 21% prefer to keep the current system in place.